Acute laryngotracheobronchitis. Causes, features, treatment. What is acute laryngotracheobronchitis? It is an inflammatory condition of the larynx, trachea, and bronchi, more common than acute epiglottitis. What causes acute laryngotracheobronchitis? Mostly, it is viral infection. Parainfluenza type 1 and 2, affecting children between 6 months to 3 years of age. Male children are more often affected. Secondary bacterial infection by gram-positive cocci soon supervenes. What happens in acute laryngotracheobronchitis? The loose areolar tissue in the subglottic region swells up and causes respiratory obstruction and stridor. This, coupled with the thick tenacious secretions and crust, may completely occlude the airway. What are the symptoms? Disease starts as upper respiratory infection with hoarseness and croppy cough. There is fever of 39 to 4 degrees Celsius. This may be followed by difficulty in breathing, an inspiratory type of stridor. Respiratory difficulty may gradually increase with signs of upper airway obstruction, in other words, suprasternal and intercostal recession. What is the treatment? 1. Hospitalization is often essential because of the increasing difficulty in breathing. 2. Antibiotics like ampicillin, 50 milligrams or kilograms a day, in divided doses, is effective against secondary infections due to gram-positive cocci and H. influenza. 3. Humidification helps to soften crust and tenacious secretions which block tracheobronchial tree. 4. Parenteral fluids are essential to combat dehydration. 5. Steroids, in other words, hydrocortisone, 100 milligrams IV, may be useful to relieve edema. 6. Adrenaline. 7. Intubation or tracheostomy is done should respiratory obstruction increase in spite of the above measures. Tracheostomy is done if intubation is required beyond 72 hours. Assisted ventilation may be required.